Hello and welcome to my channel. This is Armin, and in this video, I would like to show you how to convert solid bodies to shell and beam in SpaceClaim of ANSYS. Before analyzing a structure, it is necessary to convert the solids into shell and beam components. First, I'm going to convert two geometry to shell, then solid to beam. Finally, I'm going to convert a complex geometry to shell and beam elements. Kindly watch the video until the end. This is a panel that I downloaded for free from the GrabCAD website. In the first step, we need to remove the extra edges. There are no extra edges in this geometry, so we should be happy. Then I'm going to select mid-surface and click on two sides of solid. Finally, I'm going to click on green tick. A shell has been created in the middle of the solid. If I left-click the page, the solid becomes invisible and only the sheet remains. Thickness is specified automatically, but we can change it from here manually. Now I choose a more complicated geometry. I downloaded a muffler from the GrabCAD website before. Everyone can download it for free. First, I check the existence of any additional edges. There are several extra edges in the geometry that need to be removed. Then I'm going to select mid-surface and click on two sides of solid. We can click on ANSYS from the Workbench tab to import the geometry to the workbench. Before importing geometry to ANSYS, we must save it. Geometry has been added to the workbench, and we can drag our optional toolbox and connect it to the geometry. Now I want to convert a solid beam to a beam component. In Prepare tab, I'm going to click on Extract, then click on Beam. Beam has been converted to a line, and we can see two folders in the structure. Two folders have been created in Structure Tree. One folder is named Beam, and another folder is named Beam Profiles. Now I want to convert a complex solid to shell and beam components. I will convert the geometry to the shell and beam as in the previous steps. As you can see, the lines are not connected and should be joined together, so I'm going to click on Connect. All of the lines have been extended and connected together. Now I want to connect shells. First, I have to align two shells, so I have to pull the edge of the shell up to the other shell's edge. Now I can click on extend and hit green check. The rest of the geometry is also converted to the shell and beam in this way. Thank you for your patience.